the circle drill or the clockwork drill. So basically you put the cones out in a circle with one in the middle, and the aim of this drill is to move your feet as fast as possible and still keep in your stance. So to move faster, I've just got to push off the floor harder. Every action equals an opposite reaction. So I have to push off the back foot to go forwards, push off the front foot to go backwards. So the drill is going to look something like this.